Yellow Bird, but in this case, we're taking the song Yellow Bird and we're going to put a local twist on it, so we're calling it Mynah Bird. That's why it's in parentheses. Anyway, so Yellow Bird, the song Yellow Bird was written by Michel Mauleart in 1893, rather oldie, and was based on a poem praising the beauty of a Haitian woman. You weren't thought of in 1893? Okay. The melody was adapted in the mid-1950s as calypso music rose in popularity in the U.S. The new English lyrics by Alan and Marilyn Bergman bear no relation to the original, but there is still reference to the little birds. In 1961, Arthur Lyman, pictured here, made Yellow Bird a pop single when he played the song on vibraphones with the Martin Denny combo. So years ago, members of my advanced ukulele class changed some of the lyrics to give the song a local spin. Yeah? So thus we're going to sing about the Mynah Bird in a papaya, that's pictured here, right? So that it makes a little bit more sense for us. So we are in a Bossa Nova strum in the key of C. We have a verse. Verse, and then we end in second position C so that we can slide back to B and three, four. Okay, Bossa Nova, and... Thank you.
Subscribe to my channel for ukulele lessons, music, and stories related to the songs. Are you having fun yet? See below to watch videos on my playlists. Have fun as you watch, listen, play the ukulele Mele way. Aloha from Maui. I am Mele Fong.